Hey, Jason from Xfanatical here. In this short video, I'm going to demonstrate how SafeDoc hides the People tab in Google Classroom. Google Classroom's People tab is an open list of teacher and student profile information. This is a privacy concern as parents don't want their kids to be easily identified and contacted. So, let's see how it works. The left side window is a student's browser without SafeDoc installed, and the right side window is a student's browser with SafeDoc installed. As you can see in the left window, the People tab displays the teacher and a list of students who enrolled in this class. The students have profile photos, full names, and email addresses displayed. While in the right window, SafeDoc hides the entire People tab so students cannot see or find other classmates. If you have yet to install SafeDoc, apply for a 30-day trial. The SafeDoc subscription form link is also given in the video description. If you like our video, hit the thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the notification bell icon to get notifications about the news, trends, and products that help you manage your K-12 school system very well.